I'm Rosemary Newcott, and I am the director of Knuffle Bunny, a cautionary musical.
Worried when Daddy lost your, when Daddy lost your, when Daddy lost your Knuffle Bunny, Knuffle Bunny, Knuffle Bunny, yeah!
The play is Knuffle Bunny, a cautionary musical by Mo Willems, based on his amazing picture book. Knuffle Bunny, a cautionary musical, is the story of a little girl named Trixie who goes to the laundromat with her dad for the very, very first time. And it's quite an adventure. The laundromat turns out to be a really fantastic place. In the case of Knuffle Bunny, there are this character of the Knuffle Bunny and the character of the pigeon make themselves known in this play, and these are already icons that the kids are connected to in their lives because they've read the books or have had the books read to them. So it's almost like you're seeing heroes of yours on the stage. Of course, the play is called Knuffle Bunny, so the Knuffle Bunny is one of the most important characters in the piece. And we wanted to give life to the Knuffle Bunny. I did not want it to become an animated character, and we began to think about what happens when we bring this bunny into a bigger fantasy world. One of the things that's hard about working in a show like this from the actor's perspective is that you're called upon to do so much. I mean, you're not only acting, learning lines, learning music, learning dance, learning how to stand on a stage which has projections behind you because you have to be very specific how you are lit and where you stand, and also learn how to puppet, or if you haven't even done a lot of puppetry, how do I make something that's somewhat inanimate come to life. The fantasy sequence when Dad goes into the laundromat was, first of all, one of the most fun ones to think through. It was real fun to work out how, I mean, when you think about this is crazy, but you think about them as characters, you know? How does a pair of shorts attack, you know, kick their legs, or how do they spin, or what do they do? One of the challenging things about doing a play that you produce in one way and then get an entirely new cast for is that you have to honor what was performed before, but you also have to be aware of the fact that you're getting a new ensemble in. But it has to have that same spirit. I want young people, little teeny ones, to see themselves in Trixie, and adults to see themselves in the parental roles. I want them to laugh, as simple as it sounds. To lose something of value at any age is something that all of us can relate to, and I hope that audiences can continue to understand and be a part of what that feels like.